And dude, best day ever.
Shut up, bro.
All right, everybody, it's Comatose Promotions here, and we are on the road this episode. Why? Warped Tour.
Best day ever.
Yeah. We're going to go straight into this shit.
All right, so my pick for this week is In Her Own Words. They just released a new EP called Everything I Used to Trust, and it's really good. We're going to play the song With or Without You. And what's good about these guys is they do combine some pop punk and metalcore, but it's less combined and more building off the pop punk sound. Like, they take it and they add more to it instead of just mixing stuff together. It's hard to explain, but trust me, just check them out. It works. They have a guest vocalist on this song from the band Sola Strata. Sorry if I'm not saying that right. But he comes in to throw in some screams, and it all just works really well together. So check him out. I hope you like it.
So check out the song and prepare for the band of the week.
Back in our hotel room after Warped Tour.
Yeah.
Got cleaned up and whatnot. We're ready to bring you our 20th band of the week, our last one of this season. And so, yeah. Fire with Fire.
Yeah.
Is the name of our 20th band of the week.
If you've never heard of them, good. That means we get to feel special by telling you about them. Now, if any of you are familiar with At the Skylines, I think you're going to dig this, because Chris Shelley from At the Skylines is in this, along with what I believe is the bassist for Outline and Color, another band that I'm a huge fan of. Their song is called On Top of the World, and it sounds very At the Skylines-like, so if you like them, you're going to love this.
When I heard it, I was like, you know, it sounds, if you liked his voice, I mean, even other parts of it, I mean, it's kind of obvious that he kind of dictated the sound of At the Skylines, and we've seen them live multiple times, and they were really good, so I'm glad to see him back in a band, back making really good music, because this song kicks ass.
Yeah, and it, like I said, it sounds like At the Skylines, but it still has a fresh feel to it, so it's great, so
check it out. It features Mikey Sawyer from Misfortune, who also used to be in Close Your Eyes, I believe. So check it out and then go like them, because they need your support. That this is the only song they have out, and so we're hoping for new stuff for them soon. How could you do this to me? I'll chase my dreams while you sleep, and when you wake up, be on top of the world. You're only seeing your dreams.
Alright, we had a lot of fun our last episode at Warped Tour. I got a little bit of an Irish tan going on, but it was fun overall, and so was the first season. So we're really happy you supported us and watched all these videos. We have a poll coming out soon, so the day this video comes out, we should pretty much have that poll going. So get ready to vote for your favorite band of the week.
And then after that, we're going to take a week off, so everyone has enough time to vote. And then we're going to have the wrap-up awards episode or whatever. And then we're going to take some time off, make some improvements or whatever. But thank you for your support, and thanks for watching Comatose Toast Promotions.
Slam it, girl! Slam it, girl! Slam it, girl!